Welcome back everyone. So we were talking about the chaining. So chaining exists in all different scenarios. Either it's a function chaining or either it's a callback chaining, callback nested, where we are putting another callback inside the parent callback. But we should not do a deep level nesting of the callbacks because that may create a problem. So we always prefer chaining of the callbacks, also like chaining of the promise, right? So here set timeout. So I will talk about promise in depth in further videos, but promise is another way of dealing with asynchronous behavior in JavaScript. Consider you are firing an HTTP call, reading a file or writing a file. In that case, you can deal with all these kind of asynchronous operation with the promises. Like here I'm doing a set timeout. So all these timer functions, set timeout, set interval, clear interval, set immediate, all these methods are timer events. So in JavaScript, whenever we need to execute something after a particular time, like 2 seconds, we use set timeout. Or set interval, if we wanted to execute something after one particular second, set interval 1 second. So it will execute that method in each and every another second. Okay, so it's returning a promise, then we did a chaining dot then, okay, if this promise is resolved, do this. If this again promise is resolved, do this. So here we are also passing the result of one promise inside another promise. So leave it for now. If you're not able to understand, we will talk about this in the depth. This is actually a feature of ES6, which we will cover in the advance. Then method chaining, same as the constructor function. Kitten, so we have name, color, and agenda. Okay, and we've created these prototype methods, and every prototype methods is returning this object, right? So whenever you're calling any method, set name. Set name is a method, it is returning another this object. So set color, set gender, and save, right? So this is how we can do the chaining of the methods if method is returning the complete whole context, which is a this. Okay, so in the coming videos, we'll talk about the prototype and in deep down with some diagrams.